And it's very obvious the church in China grew in the midst of suffering, whether it be economically and political persecution. And the alarming thing is, even today, persecution still present. And yet, when we come into contact with these Christians, our life are really enriched by how they are really driven close to the Lord in the midst of suffering and really feel the presence of the Holy Spirit. So I believe there's a lot we can learn from these Christians who have gone through this and yet come out victorious as follower of Christ, taking up the cross in a very unique way.